In this video, we'll configure the Parallels desktop virtual machine for users of laptops and computers using the Mac OS operating system. In this case, we use Mac Mini. You see characteristics on the screen. Let's check if there is enough power for comfortable learning. But I must warn you that this is only for those who are just learning the basics of 3ds Max. More serious work in 3D is not possible in a virtual environment. To get started, download and install Parallels desktop. We go to the website and download the distribution. We begin the installation. In dialog boxes, we accept by clicking OK. If in the process it will be required to enter the password of the account, enter it. In this window, we must click OK and agree to change the system settings by entering the password for the account. Allow. Click Next. OK. OK once again, and finish the installation. The program has been installed and offers to download and install Windows 10. We agree. After the download process and Windows installation, you should register Parallels account. We set up a virtual machine. We increase the amount of RAM and video memory allocated for the system. After changing the settings for allocating RAM, we accept in this dialog box. We launch Windows. The system has started and it is ready to install 3ds Max. To do this, download the distribution on the official website. In order to do this, you must create an account. We move through the dialog boxes, filling in the fields and clicking Next. Now we go to Registration. We choose country name, educational role and institute type, date of birth in these fields. Next, fill the fields with name, surname, email address, password. Now we go to the mailbox and confirm the activation of Autodesk account. Account is activated, fill in the additional information. The name of the educational institution, area of study, and the start and end dates of studies at the university. We save and continue. We select the 3ds Max version, operating system and language. Click on Install Now. I accept Install. The 3ds Max bootloader is ready to run. We start. The download process is in the progress. Thus, the program is already loaded. Choose the name of the country, accept installation location, click Install. The installation process has begun. click Launch Now. In this window, press Enter a serial number. Click here Agree, and here Run. Click OK, we select Classic and click Continue. For scene rendering, we need Corona Renderer. We go to the official website and download the installation file. Close 3ds Max. Now we accept in the Corona dialog boxes. We are waiting for the end of downloading the library of materials. Run 3ds Max again. Now we're testing the work with primitives. Everything works without hangs and quickly. Let's see how 3ds Max in a virtual machine will be able to cope with the renderer. Open the scene. We start the rendering process. The scene is quite simple and the program successfully copes with it. Here are the properties of the virtual machine itself. If you liked the video, don't forget to like it. If you still have questions, write in the comments. Thanks for your attention.